it's always the artists and the not just the and the people behind the scenes are always, you know, need to get a little bit of a pat on the shoulder, you know, for what they do. You know, they do a lot, and it's a, there's always a lot of fighting in a way to get what you got to get to, you know, and this business is not easy. So you kind of got to stick together and support each other as much as you possibly can. Called Don't Put Me Down, so it's kind of like a little take on the whole social media thing. You know, everybody's like really worried about the yes and the no, so it's one of those kind of songs. Promoting, going around the world, just got back from Australia, fantastic, massive tour, thinking of going back, and yeah, might be seeing a lot more of me maybe. I've been doing a lot of writing in the last sort of 5 years, so there's a lot of songs that mean a lot to me that are now working with producers and we're getting that stuff out. So depending on how well the first single goes and the other stuff, because I've got a few other things in the pipeline, but I don't want to talk about it just yet. Music has obviously changed a lot, you know, but the actual whole industry itself, it's only changed in the way that social media has come along and taken over, which is good in a way because the artist is more in control of things. But that's all the way I think that has changed. But I've been under a rock for the last 10 years, so I don't really know.